Hey there, Heather. Hello there. It's Jeff Carter. I'm welcome you to the middleweight quarterfinals. We have Bernard Hopkins versus Joey Archer, Carlos Monzon versus Jermaine Taylor, Kevin Finnegan versus Lou Brouillard, and Marvin Hagler versus Sugar Ray Robinson. These are your four quarterfinal matchups, and they'll be all televised today. We will go in order. First, Bernard Hopkins versus Joey Archer preview. Hopkins 3-0 from Philadelphia. Lifetime 55-82 with 32 KOs against Joey Archer from the Bronx, 45-4, lifetime with 8 KOs. Both are actually 3-0 with a tie, so they had to have a rematch. Hopkins has won three times, all three by unanimous decision. Archer has won by unanimous decision, majority decision, and split decision. So he's all over the board.
Thank you.
Archer may have had it at the cut end. We'll see. Archer won on points, TKO points, plus cut points. Yeah, Hopkins has it. That's kind of why he didn't get into Archer on points. Yeah. It's one thing. Judge 2, the guy who played with the Hopkins. If he'd scored a 10-9 for Archer, it would have been a triple to my 15. Wow. Holy crow. They have to go to a rematch. Well, they're going to wait one more day. They're going to wait. So we're going to go with Carlos Monzon versus Jermaine Taylor. Monzon from Santa Fe, Argentina. 87 wins in his fifth career, 59 KOs. 3-0 with a tie. Jermaine Taylor, I can't remember his nickname. Is the Razorback Kid or something? Yeah, I guess, or something. From Little Rock, Arkansas. Sweet! 33-4-1 with 20 KOs. 3-0. Taylor has KO'd an opponent. Won by unanimous decision and split decision. Monzon has won by TKO. A TKO via cuts. A TKO by a ref stoppage. At a unanimous decision. So Monzon is a mean you-know-what. Thank you. fight TVs. Taylor, the TKO was a bitch. And Taylor was badly hurt by Monson. So Monson beats Taylor and Hopkins and Archer. We will auto fight. And it was a unanimous decision, and Joey Archer has shocked everyone and has taken down the executioner, Bernard Hopkins. So it will be Archer and Monson in the semifinal. Of all people, it's Joey Archer in the semifinals. Anyway, let's go to our third quarterfinal, and it's Kevin Finnegan versus Lou Brouillard. Finnegan from England, 35-11-1, 13 KOs in his real life career, 3-0 with two unanimous decisions and one split decision win. Lou Brouillard from Quebec, Canada, 109 wins in his career, 3-0 in this thing. He won a match by cutting his opponent through at a unanimous decision and a majority decision. This is a battle of non-Americans. The only one of the four will not have an American. So, well, since Archer won, well, Monson won too. So we could see an all all foreign final, but Monson has to beat Archer, and whoever wins this matchup has to beat either Hagler or Sugar Ray Robinson. Here we are, England Canada.
Thank you.
he's ranked number 36. He's now in the semifinals. I thought for sure Brouillard was going to win. I bet you that was the donuts. That Brouillard, it's like whenever he's the favorite, he's fucked. Well, Wolf, I don't think so. But anyway, he beat Terry Downs, 22-43. And then he was made number 23, beat Rocky Graziano by TKO. And then beat Michael Nunn. Yeah, he took down Michael Nunn. Now it will be Marvin Hagler and Sugar Ray Robinson. Someone will have to face Finn again. Now, let's not forget that Archer took care of Hopkins. So, upsets can happen. Hagler 3-0, Robinson 3-0. Marvin for Brockton, Massachusetts, the same place as the Brockton blockbuster Rocky Marciano. Hagler 63-3-2 in real life. He won by TKO, unanimous decision, majority decision. Sugar Robinson from Harlem, New York, 175 wins in his career. In this thing, he's won twice by TKO, once by unanimous decision. So Sugar Ray could hold down Hagler. Who will face Finn again?
Thank you.
Yes, Tequila points abound. I think Hank Ford is screwed. I think it's causing me to fail. So, yeah, Hopkins and Archer. Was it Munson be Taylor? Finnegan be Brouillard? Was it justified? Yeah, kind of. It was too close to call. And Sugar Ray Marvin Hagler, I think it was. So we have the semifinals. Joey Archer versus Carlos Monzon and Kevin Finnegan versus Sugar Ray Robinson. We could see one versus two. You never know. Anything can happen. Anyhow, I'm Jeff Diamond Adu.